The rear sonar system is a parking aid that sounds a tone that helps the driver detect obstacles near the rear bumper. The beep gets faster as you get closer to the obstacle and sounds a continuous tone, and an indicator will appear in the camera view as the obstacle gets closer to the rear bumper. The rear sonar system automatically turns on when the shift lever is placed in reverse and the ignition switch is on. To enable or disable the system, press the right or left arrow buttons until settings is displayed. Use the up and down arrow button to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Then, select parking aids and press the OK button. Now, select rear sensor and press the OK button to toggle the rear sonar system on or off. Select range to change the system's distance to far, mid, or near. The rear sonar system sensors are located on the rear bumper. Be sure to keep them clean and free from snow, ice, and dirt. The system may not detect objects at speeds above 6 miles per hour. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.